It is me, Morgan. Welcome back to another video. So today, it has nothing slime related, and it's not a math related video. I just want to show you guys this, so you would think it is a math video. But no, stop. It is trying some astronaut ice cream. And it looks super duper good, but I'm gonna try this one. It's like that strawberry, you know, that strawberry yogurt or something. It tastes exactly like that. So yeah, maybe tonight I might post a video of me putting on this peel off mask. And yeah, and if you hadn't seen my last video, I was inspired by this mask right here called Deep Sea. So I made a deep sea slime. I'm going to show you at the end of the video. So yeah, the strawberry is so delicious, you guys. So now let's rate it. The chocolate 1 to 10 was about a 4. Vanilla, which I'm just going to show you that because of the other part's strawberry, as you could see maybe. So, vanilla was definitely a 6, right, 8. It was pretty good. Strawberry was 10 because I just love strawberry. Strawberry's the best, and yeah. So, this one's pretty easy. So now I'm going to show you my two slimes at last video. Wrong way, Morgan. This is what happens in the mail. Your slime leaks. No. No, no. No. Okay, you guys, it leaked a little, but I fixed it back up. And yes, this was for my simple slime video. And yeah, if you want to see how you make this simple slime, go check out my last video, which I'll try to leave in the description down below. So now, Next is my marshmallow pumpkin latte slime, which is such a fluffy slime, you guys. Since I added that clear slime to it in last video, it's so nice.
What are you doing to go on the change in lane
or what? Oh, don't mind the background. I could hear really well, but I don't think you guys can. So here it is, everyone. So yeah, it's pretty fluffy. And tips and secret, there's no shaving cream added. So yeah, you guys, you better like this video, subscribe, and yeah, I'm just letting you guys just see me playing with this slime because I won't have enough time to make this put on my face. So yeah, make sure you guys subscribe. And hopefully you guys can try Neapolitan ice cream at your old Dollar General store. That's where you can find it too. So till next time, peace.